Well, Mid-American Energy says it is making progress on getting power back on in parts of Waukee. It's after the company says a utility pole was hit. There are 75 people in the dark in Waukee right now, but at one point it was just under 2,000 people without power. Mid-American is working on making repairs on a primary line, but has not said when that will be finished.